Hi and welcome to this new video. My name is Brian and I'm here with my friend Andrea. Yeah,
from Freddo.
Right now we are in Bergen, Norway.
Yeah.
We are going to spend here a week and at the moment we're walking to the centrum and it's going to be very nice.
Yeah.
It's a Norwegian waterfall, also called Fossen.
So that is a statue of a musician.
Fossen.
No, a musician.
I'm a musician. I think Edvard Grieg.
So we just made it to the city center. Right now we are walking in Bergen.
Yeah.
With all wooden houses.
Very good.
Right now we just made it to the Asiatic Museum. It's a reconstruction of how life was long time ago here in Bergen, and it's very nice. Now we're going upstairs.
So right now we are inside the Bergenhus fortress. It's very heavy.
So as I said, we are now exploring the fortress of Bergen. So if there is one thing I already know about Norwegian people, is that they were not big. We are now back at the harbor and look at this ship. Wow. You can do a tour in the fjords with this ship, but it's very expensive. So yeah. We are going with a cheaper one another day.
Because it's the Royal Norway boat.
We are now walking to the aquarium and look at this cruise ship. Very nice. Right there is Bergen and this side there's the aquarium.
And there up the mountain is Mount Floyen.
That's Mount Floyen. We're going there one of these days. It's going to be very nice.
And it's the second highest mount here in Bergen. The first one is Mount Ulriken.
So that was our quick stop at the aquarium, but it was very small. There was not too much to see. Did you like it?
So and so. No, I was good. Penguins are very, very cute.
But no, it was very small, the aquarium. Yeah. But we had the Bergen card, so we had discount to enter.
Yes, because it was very expensive.
Anyways, now I'm back at the harbor, but the aquarium, in my opinion, is a little bit too expensive for what you get to see. But I had the Bergen card, so I had a little bit discount. But yes, I didn't like it too much. Now we're going to the Fisherman's Museum. So we just made it to the Fisheries Museum, so let's go inside. Look at the toilet sign.
Fantastic.
Right now we are just walking around here in Bergen, just to see a nice neighborhood like this one. And, all wooden houses, church, a lot of more.
Under and the Mount Florian.
That's Mount Florian. Tomorrow we are going there, so watch all videos. And tonight we are going to eat at the fish market probably. Yeah. So that is going to be very nice.
Look at the next video and discover the fish market with us.
We are now walking back to our hotel. Today it has been our first day, it was very nice.
Yeah, after 13 kilometers.
We walked about 30 kilometers.
No.
Anyways, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Now, just don't forget to subscribe, so go down and click on the subscribe button, leave a like, and I'll see you next time.
And waiting for the next video.
Bye.
Bye. Watch its videos. Very good.